Okay, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Bill Levinson, Managing Partner with Levinson and Associates. With me today, we have the Joseph Loughran, our Marketing Vice President. And we're going to give you just quickly a 100-foot overview, like we always do every week. I would suggest to everyone, and we also talk about this most weeks, take out a pen and paper, okay, jot down any notes, questions, comments, feedback, anything that would help us, good, bad, and different, to make these webinars bigger and better for you, our agents out in the field. So we really appreciate that. Also, today especially, we want you to make some notes because we're going to go over a bunch of different incentive programs with most of the carriers that you're writing with, okay? So if you don't know about this, and in a lot of cases, they're not gonna send you the check or the trip or whatever the case is, unless you, sometimes there's a form or email you have to fill out or send. So it's very, very important that you pay attention to this webinar. If you're watching this live right now, great. If you're watching the recorded version later today or down the rest of the week or the month, whatever it is, make these notes because, again, you're going to see a certain carrier come up that you're already writing with, and you don't want to forget that you get $100 cash or maybe there's a trip that you can qualify for. So very important stuff. Also, if you have downline agents, okay, maybe you want to put together your own version of the webinar, send out an e-blast to let your agents know what incentives are available, or you can send our recorded version to your downline agents and put a little note in there also. That makes things a little easier for you. Joe's going to send a thank you email out to all participants. So after the call is over later on this evening, you will get a thank you email. We'll include the recorded version and then some flyers and updates, everything around our incentive program. So you'll see that later on today. Okay, so real quick, it's so important that we look at the big picture because you're seeing a lot of our competitors and other carriers out there that are marketing different incentives, and you need to know the facts, okay? It's important that you understand with us, there's no small print, no gray area. We're going to tell you exactly 100% facts, what products qualify, what the incentive is. It's important that you understand the ins and outs. Okay, and the reason why, last thing and then we'll jump in, the reason why I wanted to have this webinar today on fourth quarter incentives is we are seeing more than ever. I don't know what it is, but the end of this year, 2018, fourth quarter, we're seeing more incentives and cash bonuses than we've ever seen in history. So, you know, we're seeing all these emails come through. We're on all these webinars at the carrier level. And I said to Joe, let's simplify everything for our agents, okay, and take all the information and we'll dump it into a 30 to 40 minute webinar so you have your arms wrapped around everything, okay? This is life, annuity, guaranteed issue, critical illness, disability, all the above, okay? So great, great stuff. Also, before jumping in, one last thing, cash for contracting, very important. Now, this is any time of the year, every day, as long as you're an agent with us. The way that this works, we call it CFC, Cash for Contracting Incentive, and the way it works, very simple. If you're active with a carrier right now through one of our competitors, and you transfer that contract over to us, we will match, or in most times, beat your existing grid, plus we'll pay you anywhere between $100 and $400 cash with your first application, okay? So very, very easy to do. We have a little coupon form on our website. We'll include that in the thank you email, but it is that simple. And your downline agents can use this as well. So it's a great way to peel agents away from their existing relationship and into your hierarchy, okay? So keep that in the back of your mind. That's called cash for contracting incentive. And that goes with any carrier, by the way, any product line, any carrier, as long as they have an existing contract today, you qualify. Okay, moving forward here. Now, if you want to look at everything at a later date, we have two separate folders. One is for life and one is for annuities. So if you go to our website, carrielevinson.com, and you hover over the marketing tab, you can see that green box top right corner, and then there's a highlighted area that says agent trips and incentives. Now, we keep that section up to date real time. So if there's a carrier that launches something new, or we launch something new, you can always go to that section as a resource. Okay, just keep that in the back of your mind. That's life, and then I'll show you the annuity one in just a few more minutes. But that's a great go-to for you just to stay on top of what's going on in this incentives world. Okay, moving forward here. Now, what we did, and this is the first time we ever did this, we wanted to launch it during today's webinar. We put together a Levinson agent incentive. Now, we call this the top closer contest. Now, this is very simply put, whichever agent out there in the field, okay, closes this last quarter of 2018 in a strong way, if you're number one. Okay, and we will announce winners at the expo. Number one is an all expense paid trip to South Florida for our expo. We're going to take care of the whole weekend, round trip airfare, gift cards. It's going to be a great package. That's first place, and that's also for you and a guest. Now, if you're local here in South Florida, we will give you the equivalent in a gift card or cash incentive. Second place, you get a $500 cash bonus. Third place, the brand new Apple iWatch. Okay, so first, second, and third place, and that has nothing to do with your overall big picture place premium. That is just closing for the last quarter. So even if you're brand new with us, everybody starts at zero, and you have a chance to qualify for first, second, or third place. Okay, and by the way, you'll see another email go out in the next week or so just based on the top closer Levinson contest. Okay, so moving forward, now Joe is going to go pretty quick here. So again, make sure you jot down any notes, shortcuts, but again, all of this information is in that life incentive folder. But I think it's important that you keep your eyes peeled and make sure you jot down some notes and get those apps in, because I promise you, January 1, most of these go away. Joe, you want to take the wheel?
Yeah, thanks, Bill. So I'll run through all the incentives here. Again, like Bill said, everything's available at carrielevinson.com. I will send out additional materials this afternoon with all these contests included. So the first contest we're going to dive into here is with American National. Of course, they've got a really great underwriting platform that we've been using, up to $1 million non-medical. They also include chronic and critical illness living benefit riders on every single one of their policies, even the whole life plan. They're giving away the Sonos Play 5, which is a wireless speaker. These things are awesome. I've actually had experience with these. They sound amazing. The way this works, it runs to the end of October. All you have to do is 9 paid expert apps for at least 9,000 in combined sales premium. The best part is they're giving this to every single agent that hits that minimum premium. So they're going to be giving away a lot of different speakers. Again, that runs to the end of October. This is normally about a $500 value, but everything is Wi-Fi enabled, right from your smartphone or tablet. A really great way to kind of add that audio speaker just for running that American National business. So great products. Again, they are actually part of our scholarship platform too. So those clients will receive those scholarship points with those products that qualify. Again, American National is the carrier behind this incentive. The next incentive here, I'm sure everyone's heard of John Hancock. They have a really strong product, and they actually came out a couple of years ago with the Vitality program that gives clients not only discounts on the premium, but also gives them additional benefits, discounts on cruises. They can earn reward points, all sorts of discounts on groceries, depending on where they shop. And what they're doing is they're giving you, as the agent, an additional 10% for any of that business you write with that Vitality bonus. So it's a great contest to use through the end of the year. You'll see this product on our quote engine. It's called John Hancock Vitality, but really great for those clients that maybe are very into fitness or that workout. Clients actually can get their own iWatch just for purchasing this John Hancock Vitality product. So, in fact, there's an agent who goes around and his sales pitches, "Hey, would you like a new Apple iWatch?" And here's the product, here's how it works. If you enroll in this program, they send you one for free. So a really, really great incentive. Again, additional 10-point bonus by selling that John Hancock Vitality product. The next carrier here is AmeriCo. They're giving you a 10% bonus on that HMS Plus CBO and HMS Plus ADB with return of premium all the way through the end of November. So great products through the end of November 30. You'll see these on the quote engine. They also have a top five bonus, which you can actually earn up to $5,000 cash if you're in that top five. So first place is $5,000 all the way down to fifth place, which is a $1,000 bonus. So you can actually earn 10% plus that additional cash bonus depending on how you are in the ranking. So, you know, AmeriCo is one of our great final expense carriers. They also have this great term product with and without return of premium. So a really, really great product. You'll see that on our final expense quote engine and the regular term quote engine as well. Moving forward here, Phoenix is one of our top carriers for living benefits. This is on the Safe Harbor Term product and the Safe Harbor Express product, which is non-medically underwritten. This started October 1st, goes all the way through to the end of December of this year. There's no limit on how much you can earn. And basically what they're doing is they're giving you a $100 cash bonus for every issued term policy. So if you issue 10 policies between now and the end of the year, you're going to receive 10 separate $100 bonuses. So again, no limit on that product. You'll see that come up in our simplified issue platform on carrielevinson.com, but a great product, really great living benefits to add for that term, both fully underwritten and through their non-med program. Our next incentive here is another one of our final expense carriers. This is Mutual of Omaha's Living Promise Whole Life product. Very simplified issue, really great underwriting. You can actually earn up to $150 just for writing three applications. This is actually September 11th all the way till November 15th. This is exclusively for Levinson agents. This product is great because it not only has point of sale underwriting, you can do an e-application, very quick issue, very quick pay. You can even get set up for daily pay. So as soon as you write that policy, it gets approved, gets placed in force, you can receive commissions within a couple days. So look for that on our final expense. The way it works is your first app, $25, second app, $50, and third app is $75. Again, Living Promise Whole Life from Mutual of Omaha. Great, great final expense product. And of course, everyone knows that Mutual of Omaha name. In addition, we've got a great contest here with Transamerica. Transamerica came out with the FFIUL, which is the number one selling IUL product for 14 consecutive quarters through 2017. So a really, really competitive product. We've got a couple different bonuses here. You can actually get a $350 bonus for your first application if it's $3,500 or more in collected target. The second level here is $420 bonus for that second app, $3,500 of minimum premium. The third level here is gonna be $450 of bonus for your third application. Again, minimum premium, $3,500. That runs all the way through the end of this year. So a great way to earn an additional bonus on all of your IUL business. So you can actually potentially write, you know, three different policies and earn all those rewards, and they'll accumulate and get that cumulative amount. So great IUL product. Definitely look for that next time you run an IUL illustration. You can just reach out to our marketing team, especially if you're in the IUL marketplace. Ask our marketing team to use that IUL software that we have. We can actually create a custom presentation for your clients with that Transamerica IUL inside of that IUL software. We've seen agents write a lot more and close a lot more IUL business just by using that IUL sales software. Next bonus here is from one of our final expense carriers, which is Assurant. This runs all the way through December 15th. This is pretty neat. This is probably one of the most liberal underwriting final expense carriers I've ever seen. They actually underwrite based on your client's medical condition. So if you look at the application, it's very, very simple to get one of these policies approved. What they're doing here is they're giving you $25 for each application for your first five apps, $35 each application for application 6 through 10, and then $50 for each application starting at 11 or more. Again, it runs all the way through December 15th. This is a Levinson agent exclusive contest with Assurant, one of our more recent final expense products. So you'll see that available on the quote engine. Again, the product is Assurant, and that final expense product is very, very competitively priced, especially if the client has a couple medical issues. You can use that Assurant product and get that policy issued, no problem. Next incentive here is Sagicor Life. This one is from September 1st all the way through December 28th. This is pretty neat. Whether you're writing their term product, their no-lapse universal life product, or their whole life product, they're giving you an additional 15% bonus. It's coming directly from Sagicor. Really competitive premiums. They have a great underwriting process. Up to $1 million, you can actually get approved. They actually call it their two-minute underwriting approval process. So if you do an application either through carrylevinson.com or the Sagicor website, once you get an agent code, you can submit that. They're basically running MIB, script check, MVR, background, and they'll approve that policy same day. So very fast underwriting. Again, additional 15% all the way through the end of the year. Sagicor is one of our approved scholarship carriers. So again, if you're running that no lapse universal life or that whole life product, they even have some really, really competitive single premium whole life products that not only accumulate cash value very well and have great liquidity, but they also have return of premium riders and living benefits built in. So great products to look at, whether it's term, whole life, no lapse universal life, and even single premium whole life products. Again, that's Sagicor Life. Next contest here is through the AGLA, which is the living benefit side of AIG. This is the 2018 contest. What they're doing here is they're giving you an additional 20% bonus on any premium above $30,000. So each per case maximum is $100,000. Minimum number of cases you have to write is 7. But the way it works is if you're writing that quality of life term, IUL, GUL, those all count for 100%. If you write a product with maybe a 1035 or a large lump sum, they're going to credit you 10% for any excess amount. But as long as you're writing above $30,000 of commissionable premium with that living benefit product, at the end of the year, you're going to get a 20% bonus on that total amount. So really great product with living benefits. That is one of our probably top selling living benefit products. And with this 20% bonus, if you're running a lot of living benefit product, you can really get a substantial premium bonus at the end of the year. Again, that's through the quality of life AGLA product. Next incentive here is through Prudential. This one started June 1st, goes all the way to the end of the year. This is basically a 20% bonus on their IUL product called the Advantage UL. This is on weighted net new business premium. There's no minimum premium. You can write a $3,000-$5,000 case and receive that 20% bonus. Prudential is one of our top impaired risk carriers. Another great thing about Prudential is their living benefit rider, which is called the BAR, Benefit Access Rider, has a 0-day waiting period if that client uses that rider. So a great way to provide living benefits with IUL, plus you get that 20% bonus all the way through December 31st. Another great incentive here is from one of our final expense carriers, which is Oxford. Basically, if you write 4,000 of annualized monthly production, they're gonna give you a 1,000-piece mail lead drop, which is specifically designed for final expense leads at no cost. This is normally about a $500 to $600 incentive you'd have to pay. So being able to write final expense products and then qualify for a free lead program, and then of course, if you take those final expense leads and you write more Oxford final expense product, you can keep that going. We've got a ton of agents that are using that program, sending out those mailers even on a non-resident basis. It really kind of creates a great scenario where that carrier is rewarding you for writing that final expense business. And if you look at the minimum premium, 4,000, you know, really not a lot of business to be able to get a free lead program. So probably way more than a 10% bonus if you look at that final expense premium. Again, that's for Oxford, and that's a continuously running program we've had for this year. So a great way to generate some more final expense leads. Another great incentive moving over to the long-term care division. You know, typically we don't see too many LTC incentives, but Genworth went ahead and gave us this great fall incentive, which is 10%. This is actually all the way through November. For each application you submit all the way up to December 21st, you're going to earn an additional 10% of that annualized premium for that LTC business. So a great way to be able to sell long-term care and get that added bonus. Again, I'm not aware of any other LTC incentives that are going on right now for the end of the year. So Genworth is a great go-to carrier. We also have Mutual of Omaha and Transamerica LTC policies as well.
Okay, good stuff, Joe. A lot of information here. All right, so real quick, we're going to announce the 100th registrants from today's webinar. We're going to send you a free tablet the new Kindle Fire with built-in Alexa. We're going to announce the winner in about 5 to 10 more minutes here. So next, we're going to dive into annuities and then some of our upcoming training events, going over the latest technology that we're offering. We're going to introduce our keynote speaker at the expo, and then he actually agreed, okay, which this is the first time this has been done. He's going to give us like a preview of the keynote on a webinar next month. So we're also going to talk about that. Now, this keynote speaker that we're featuring, A, on the webinar, and then B, live at the expo, is the best insurance sales trainer in the industry, okay? And I promise you, if you're at our expo come May 10th in 2019, if he's not exactly what I said, okay, my words were the best trainer in the industry, you come see me, I want to hear about it, and I'll pay for you to get back to wherever you came from, okay? That's how much I believe in this guy. He is amazing, so well worth your time. Okay, for the annuity section, go to, again, kerrylevinson.com. If you hover over annuities there in the green box, you will see the highlighted area pop up. It says agent trips and incentives for annuities. So Joe's going to talk about, we have a few slides here, and then I'm going to show you what upcoming trainings we have, and then I want to show you how you can listen in on our keynote through the webinar and then live at the expo. Joe?
Yeah, thanks, Bill. So some great annuity incentives here. Sagicor Life actually extended their annuity sales contest, which before went all the way through to September. They've actually moved this all the way through December 28th of this year. So depending on the product you're using, you can actually earn up to an additional 1.25% more commission. Even on the FIA, which is the index annuity products, you'll see the multi-year guaranteed annuity and then additional single premium annuities are also included in this incentive. So Sagicor's got some great e-applications for both life and annuity. And now when you throw in this extra bonus, and of course, them being a scholarship carrier, it's a win-win to be able to use that product, get scholarship, and get that added bonus. So again, some great incentives from Sagicor Life. This was actually recently just announced here. This is the Equitrust Napa Valley Agent Incentive Program. So basically, based on your production, at least 1.5 million or more, five or more cases, they're actually sending you to Napa Valley, California for a wonderful trip. This is actually the dates of the trip are June 24th to 28th, 2019. So Equitrust, a great carrier, especially for index annuities. Josh Hoffman heads up our annuity division. So any questions you have on getting illustrations or what product might be best or suitability, give Josh a call. He is at extension 230. But again, another great incentive from one of our annuity carriers. Moving forward here, a great annuity sales contest. We've been running this contest for a little bit over a year now. This is the Levinson Kick Assets Annuity Sales Contest. Basically, based on how much index annuity premium you write, you can earn one of four different levels. Starting at $100,000 of index annuity premium, you can actually get free E&O coverage or cash equivalent. If you write an additional $250,000, we'll send you some complimentary annuity leads or that cash equivalent of $500. Hit over a $500,000 of index annuities, we have a Las Vegas package or a three-day cruise package or the cash equivalent of $1,000. And then on the bottom there, just at $750,000, a VIP Vegas vacation package or four-day cruise package, that cash equivalent is $1,500. So if you're writing any index annuity business, make sure you give Josh a call and you're taking advantage of that Kick Asset Sales Contest. Also, just in, this is I think maybe only a couple weeks old, Global Atlantic, one of our annuity carriers, is giving you a 50 basis points bonus on any index annuity you're writing through their e-app platform. So you can access that right through the carrier website. Just by doing an e-application, you're earning an extra half a point. It really doesn't get any easier than that. So definitely check that out on your next annuity sale. And again, Josh can help walk you through the entire e-application platform.
Okay, we're just about done here. So real quick, upcoming agent training events. By now, you've heard about all of our awesome technology because, you know, the bottom line is you have great products, great commissions, great incentives. Well, if you don't know how to market them and you don't get this product info in the right hands, then it's going to do us all no good. So that's where our iGenius platform comes in, where we feature Agency Automator, the CRM tool. We have a virtual assistant, the free website builder. We even have a VIP plan that we are launching. Okay, you'll see this being launched within the next month or so. And basically, the way this works, we have a live person, okay, that will take your entire marketing platform, get it up and running for you, and hand you the key, okay, basically showing you the way. Or if you would like, this person will manage all of your marketing every single month for you. So all you have to do is stay out there selling, hitting the phones, or driving on to appointments or meetings in person, or doing all the above. So there's going to be two packages available. They're all at co-op fees. So we actually pay for part of these packages. So you'll see that launching in the next probably about 2 to 3 weeks or so. It's called the Agency Automator VIP plan. So if you want to learn more, okay, every single week, Monday to Thursday at 2 p.m. Eastern, we host these live webinars. So you can listen in, ask questions, just to make sure that you are comfortable with our technology, because it's so important these days. If you don't have a website and some kind of CRM drip tool where you're keeping your name in front of your prospects and clients, you're going to fall behind, I promise you. So important. And if you need a little extra handholding, we are here for you. And then we're going to have that VIP plan, which will totally put things on cruise control for you. Okay, at the bottom, we just got access to our own exclusive hybrid life and long-term care policy with return of premium options. On the 18th at 2 p.m., we're launching this brand new product. It's through Pack Life. There's only two or three of us that have full access to this product. So by leveraging your contract with Levinson, you will be one of the few that have access to this plan. It's similar to MoneyGuard, but it's supposed to be better, a little more competitive, and some neat options that the Lincoln MoneyGuard product doesn't have. So make sure you're on that webinar. As we know, Life with Living Benefits is the hot button for 2018 and 2019 and into the future. Okay, live Levinson South Florida meetings. If you want to jot this down, October 26th. This is the first time we did this. We are hosting our own meeting here. Topic is creating lifetime retirement income. We're giving away 2 free hours of CE credit for every single agent that attends. So we'll bring in, of course, complimentary breakfast, and then we'll spend a couple hours talking all about creating lifetime retirement income. We'll go over product information, technology, but this is free for all agents, and we'll give you this free 2 hours of CE credit. So you don't want to miss that. And then November 16th, we're going to talk all about foreign national underwriting, niches, solutions, and sales ideas. Okay, all from 9 to 12. Complimentary breakfast. This is a free meeting once again, November 16th. If you are in the area, we would love to see you there. We have an RSVP email. You'll also see our invitation come through, so just make sure that you respond. Okay, our annual Agent Expo. Now, this is the insurance trainer that I was talking about earlier. This guy, Joe Ross, is phenomenal. Okay. And I will put my name out there on the line just to prove that he is one of, or the best insurance trainers in the industry today. Okay. And I mean that. So we actually invited him to host a webinar. He agreed. So we're going to give everyone the 100-foot overview on Joe's keynote. Okay. He's going to be on the webinar live on November 15th at 2 p.m. So that is a great time. If you will be at our expo, or maybe you can't make it down, if you're from different parts of the country, there's a conflict, whatever the case is, make sure you're on that webinar November 15th, 2 p.m. Write that down. He's going to talk all about IUL sales concepts, sales ideas, and then the industry as a whole. And again, he's also the feature keynote. You'll see him live at our expo on May 10th. So those two dates, jot down. May 10th, 2019 is our annual Agent Expo. You can register now. We'll include the link in the thank you email, and then we'll also include the link for Joe's webinar on November 15th. So two important days that I really, truly hope to meet you live at the expo if we haven't met yet. And then if you can't make it for whatever reason, or you can make it, but you also want to be on the webinar to hear Joe Ross speak, that would be phenomenal. So hope to see you there. Okay, we're going to end with this. I appreciate everybody's time. We're right at the 30-minute cut, which we did good. Usually we're running a little behind. So my hat goes off to Joe and his great process here, which is getting better and better every week. All right, so real quick, we at Levinson, we're not just sitting back saying, "Oh, things are great." We're actually up 34% from this time at last year. So I couldn't be any more thankful to our agents, because without you, we'd never be in this position. But with that said, we always have to remember that things don't stay status quo. We have to be out there building and creating new technology, new lines, new ways to help our agents sell more. That is the name of the game and our motto here at Levinson. With that said, we're building out today our new life settlement department. We're building out a senior division with MedSup, MedAdvantage, supplemental health products. You're going to see that rolling out for 2019. Our Sell While You Sleep platform, folks, this is a game changer. This is think Amazon, okay? But for insurance products, health insurance, guaranteed issue, critical illness, disability, term life. We're going to have all of these products on an Amazon dashboard that's your own. So you can go market your own Amazon dashboard to prospects and clients and friends and neighbors. And when someone goes on to apply, they do everything online without your involvement, but you still get paid full commission. That is our Sell While You Sleep platform in a nutshell. So that will also be rolling out end of this year, early 2019. We are not sitting back here, okay? We only want to make things bigger and better for you, our agents out there in the field. And that's our promise to you. We're going to end with this. And then I didn't forget, don't worry, our 100th registrant, I'll announce right after the Positive Tuesday quote. This happens to be Positive Tuesday. So this is live on all of our social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter. When the going gets tough, it's time to jump in head first and get tougher. Commit to greatness, no matter what obstacle comes up in front of you, okay? You always have to rise above and stay in that place day in and day out, because without it, you are sliding backwards, I promise you. With that said, the 100th registrant, the free tablet winner is Patty C. That's Patty C. Congratulations. We'll mail that out this week. And I really hope to see everybody next week live on our next week's webinar. With that said, have a great week, great weekend, and good selling. Take care.